Listen, children, to my story that was written long ago. Of the country, on the mountain, and the valley folks below. On the mountain was a treasure buried deep beneath the stone. And the valley people swore they'd have it for their very own.
Go ahead, meet your neighbor. Go ahead and cheat your friend. Do it in the name of heaven, justified in the end. There won't be trumpets blowing come the judgment day on that bloody morning after.
One tin soldier rides away. So the people of the valley sent a message up the hill, asking for the buried treasure, tons of gold for which they'd kill. It came an answer from the mountain, with our brothers we will share all the secrets of our mountain and the riches buried there.
Go ahead and meet your neighbor, go ahead and cheat your friend. Do it in the name of heaven, justified in the end. There won't be trumpets blowing come the judgment day on the bloody morning after.
One tin soldier rides away. Mount your horses, draw your swords. And they killed the mountain people, so they gained their just reward. Now they stood beside the treasure on the mountain, dark and red. Turn the stone and look beneath it, peace on earth is all it read.
Go ahead and hate your neighbor, go ahead and cheat your friend. Do it in the name of heaven, justified in the end. There won't be trumpets blowing come the judgment day on the bloody morning after.
How you doing tonight? Good to see y'all.
Fortune and fame, no matter where I roam,
everything's the same. This time tomorrow I'll be anywhere but here. When I burn down your church and dance in flame, no matter where I roam, everything's the same.
Won't be long till it goes down. Had enough.
I turn the wheel around. Song called Ice Bridges there. Tune, rather. I wrote that one because
You know, I grew up in Michigan where it was always freezing cold and snowing everywhere and freezing all the black ice and everything. But whenever you cross these little bridges, there's these signs that say, I don't know what this is. They always say ice bridges before road. And I don't know why, like, it's probably because the word ice is bigger or something, but it's second. So I read ice bridges before road. But I think it's supposed to say bridge ices before the road does or something like that, but ice bridges. A song dedicated to my mild dyslexia or whatever that is that happens sometimes in my head. Here's one I did for the first time up at the City Winery with Del McCurry and David Grisman, and I walked out on stage and David said, hey, well, you know, Jerry Garcia used to sing this one in my band or whatever, and let's see how you do, kid. We'll send this one out to Big Jerry Bear.
Sorrow. Thank you.
tonight. Thunder clapping in the treetops.
Hard to see who's wrong and who is right.
Fire raging in the woodlands. Smoke blowing across the fields. Fire raging in the woodlands.
You don't really know the way I feel. See this path we're on coming to a fork now. Forest blocks light of day. On this pathway we must make a choice now. Together or go our separate ways.
Thank you so much, folks.
Thank you.
chased after pleasure to bury my pain. It's resurrected when I say her name. When love and regret are one and the same, I keep wandering back to a place in my mind where moonlight reflections return to her eyes, to gaze at the water once more before turning again to the sky.
Thank you.
guys. This is fun. Thank you so much for coming. This is really, 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 really fun, and we really, really, really love you guys. Just thanks for everything. Play a little bluegrass here.
Thank you.
damn girl of mine. Be waiting for me. Take a short break and we'll be right back with you. We'll be right back.
baby, now. I ain't got no honey, baby, now. Who'll rock the cradle? Who'll sing a song? Who'll rock the cradle when you're gone? Yeah, who'll rock the cradle when you're gone?
Perfect time to introduce you guys to my son. Hey, Nate, come here. We just need a little wine. This is my boy here. Everybody say, hell yeah, Nate! All right. He's not really my son. I don't know if you guys knew that or not, but yeah. But he's sort of my son in a way. ebbs and flows like water, and she feels just like wine. She loved the things I bought her. Oh, when I did not have a dime. There were times I felt like hiding. Oh, she could almost read my mind. In her yard, the trees are dying, and there's nothing growing on the vine.
I'll be here if you need me. I'll be here even if you don't. Show me the door, or show me something more. Shut me out to sea. Shut me out to sea.
I gotta do a song about a fish. This morning, you know, I know probably a couple of you were probably here last night. Well, this morning I woke up at like 5 o'clock and I went right down to that cemetery down the road. There's a little pond over there. And I made one cast with a chatterbait. Didn't catch anything. Second cast, caught a bass. And I wanted to take a picture of the fish, but he had a bunch of dirt all over him, you know, and stuff. And so I just took the fish down and put him in the water to try to clean him off real nice. But my foot sank down about this deep into muck about 5 minutes after getting there. And so just to, you know, let you in on a little bit of my world, I can still smell the pond all over my body. So I got a good taste of Connecticut while I'm here. I got to really get down in the thick of it, you know what I mean? Down in the muck. So thank you, Connecticut, we love you. Anyways, yeah, song about a fish. This one's called Brown's Back. Thank you.
making time. That old train is wearing out the rail, rail, rail. 84 the mountain that she's bound to climb.
Bringing in the Georgia man.
I could break down and cry.
money, and I'm a fool with my drink, and I'm sinking to the bottom of the well. And fuel to the fire, like my wildest desire is to spend the next lifetime in hell. I could cruise down to Hades, like a small hand to Sandy's, and a devilish look in my eyes. With a chip on my shoulder, I'm another day older, and I swear I could.
Thank you.
right behind. On the gears I roam, not a nickel can I show, but there's no help to ease my worried mind.
I'm letting go of all my trouble, I think I'll be right here to stay.
Well, the water keeps turning while my whole heart is burning. Muddy water, take my pain away. Muddy water, take my pain away.
Thank you. Thank you so, so much. Just one time quickly for Billy Failing right here on the banjo. Royal Massat on the bass, everybody. Jared Walker on the mandolin. Andy and Roger back there at front of house. My son, Nate, everybody back here on our crew that makes us able to do this from town to town, city to city, so that we can keep it together in between the lines. And our driver, Tim, I don't know if he's here somewhere, but thank you for getting us up here to Connecticut and back and all around. We love you guys. Thank you so much.
Home, sweet home to me. Don't let your deal go down. Never let your deal go down. Don't let your deal go down, sweet mama, for my last $4's from the railroad man. I got my dress on down the line. She said, don't let your deal go down. Never let your deal go down. Never let your deal go down, sweet mama, for my last old dollar's gone. Pick one, Jerry. Your sweet red lips, honey, who's gonna be your man? Well, mama will shoe my feet, papa can glove my hand. You can kiss my sweet red lips, honey, when you come home again. Then she said, don't let your deal go down. Never let your deal
go down, sweet mama, for my last old dollar's gone. Thank you, everybody. We love you. Thank you.
Chicago. She's glad to rise and following me. Get about to break it down.